Hello everybody, this is AustinEndO here, and hello guys, and as you can see the title as well, and also I have to make some important announcements regarding my channel as well. So yeah, recently, 1 week ago, I had got a community guidelines warning about I had made a video about how to download YouTube videos, and which was flagged by YouTube itself and it was deleted. And also I had got a warning, so if this occurs again I'll get a community guideline strike as well. I think that's important to, you know, to get this information to everyone, because even this will spread awareness and even you can be careful as well. This is just my good advice, please do take it. Never upload anything regarding downloading of any YouTube videos or any Google images, anything guys. Anything regarding Google, please don't post that. If it's a Google Drive link, that's fine guys, no issues on that. But you know, downloading YouTube videos or, you know, downloading Google images which are subject to copyright, please don't promote that. I never read the policies before, and after I got the warning I suddenly start reading the policies, and it was clearly mentioned that you know, promoting, you know, like downloading YouTube videos, if you promote all that stuff, that's against the YouTube policies, you know, and they can even you know, just strike your channel out. That's how it works. So it's my humble request to each and every YouTuber which is there, who is going to, you know, start a new YouTube channel or anything, please do not post anything regarding downloading YouTube videos. That's what I would suggest, because my channel is in a bit danger now. I guess it will be sorted out, but I don't know what will be happening in the future. I also want to request each and every one to please do follow my Facebook page, also my Instagram ID. Please do that, because if my channel is, you know, taken out in the future, I don't know why. I just, you know, feel a bit demotivated now, but please do follow my social media accounts, you know, in case if sudden, you know, certain things happen, you know, I can at least, you know, notify you on that. And also guys, I've also seen my dashboard. Also I also saw one thing, that you know, only from that 1190 subscribers, only hardly 88% of you have, you know, clicked the bell icon. So yeah, that's really very less. And also I request to all my subscribers, you know, just to click that bell icon so that you could not miss any video which I upload. I usually upload all the educational stuff which you can, you know, use at your day-to-day life, and also I upload some walkthroughs, gaming walkthroughs as well, and gaming videos, so you can be entertained as well. So it's a very humble request to you guys that please do click on the bell icon, and also turn on all the notifications so you could get, you know, informed first as well. And also there is a problem in my motherboard as well. It's only been 1 year since I have bought this new computer of mine, and my motherboard is suddenly acting a bit weird recently. My PC just doesn't get turned on, the power doesn't get turned on. I also tried the post technique, which, you know, just manually trying to, you know, just use the screwdriver and just, you know, posting the power pins of the motherboard, still it doesn't get turned up quickly. Not only that guys, but whenever I turn on my switch, the computer switch, it takes half an hour, and after half an hour automatically my PC just gets on. I don't know what's the issue. If you have any suggestions guys, you can give me down in the comments below, so even I could get some help as well. And about Project IGI guys, I'll be doing that really very soon guys. I'm working on it, and also this even my motherboard is not you know, is acting really very weird recently. If motherboard is not working, even I can't do anything guys, as you all know. Yeah, even I have one new idea, that people were commenting on my videos, on that SRT video, and also on the videos which have, you know, higher views. They were like, why don't you speak in Hindi? Like, Why are you just, you know, showing off yourself and, you know, speaking English as well? Actually, I'm not showing off over here. It's actually, I'm practicing English. I'm also trying to learn English as better as I can. That's why I'm making videos in much of my, you know, majority of my videos in English. Leave that, all my videos are in English only. But I'm thinking that also, okay, I'll just try, you know, making some videos in Hindi as well. See guys, it's up to you. If you like this idea of, you know, me making Hindi videos, then please do, you know, comment that I can make some Hindi videos. That will really motivate me and, you know, start making Hindi videos as well. To all my English subscribers, do not worry guys, I will also upload the English version of that video. Means it will be the first the English version of my video, and then I'll translate it to my Hindi video. So there will be two uploads on one subject, so I will try to do that as well. So yeah, there will be no issues on that as well. So all the audiences can enjoy my videos as well. So that's why it's my humble request to just, you know, press the bell icon and also follow me on my Instagram account, Facebook account, and the social media accounts which I have. So that will be much better, and also that will motivate me as well guys. So yeah guys, that's it for this video. I think I didn't bore you guys, and like this video if you support my idea. And also this return of mine was really very difficult, to be very honest guys, because I'm just worried about my motherboard, and also even there is a bit downfall in my channel as well. So yeah, that's never a good thing to know, you know. But I just hope and wish that, you know, everything will be solved and will be in a smooth manner as it was before. So yeah, thank you so much guys for supporting me, and also the Hindi video idea, if you like it, then please do comment, and that will, I will be really appreciating all those comments of yours. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you like this, please do leave a like, and also support my ideas. If you are, you know, with me, then please do comment and share this video as much as possible with your friends so awareness can be spread. And also thank you so much guys for watching. I'm AustinEndO here, and I will see you guys in my next video. Take care everybody.